Welcome to another episode of Just Heavy Equipment. Working with Ron today here at Fraser View Golf Course for the Vancouver Parks Board. And Ron's going to tell us a little bit about the job we're doing today.
We're going to do a lot of cleanup of blackberries, and we're planting 30 apple trees here to fill in this section. Make it look a little better.
So we're in your,
we're on the 8th hole, right beside, just left, about 100 yards off the tee box. It's an area that's not much in play, so we're going to try to fill it in with some trees.
Okay, so there it is, folks.
Just run straight down here. We got a whole bunch of rows of little orange stakes, and I just dig a hole at each one, and these guys pop a tree in them. We're gonna go with a smaller bucket though. The holes are a bit bigger than we want. And our toy of the day is our trusty Hitachi ZX75 excavator. You just doing that to keep warm?
It's working.
Yeah, I bet.
Then you can just scrape the side a little bit too.
try and save the turf, so we're putting that aside. Maybe they'll use it, maybe they won't.